You need us.
So worried.
Silence.
There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look.
Just up there. Listen to us.
Shall we talk to her?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl.
Oh, isn't she?
Look.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't.
Turn back. Turn
back. What's it like?
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. Here.
Me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to them.
See them? Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father. Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
She'll have to go under.
She can't.
She has to.
She can't.
The torch won't go out.
She'll come out.
She can do it.
She can't.
Run, get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here.
What's that?
She's lighting the torch.
It's not gonna help her.
She's hoping.
She has it.
She did it. She's done it.
This place, it reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She wants.
Shh.
She has it.
She did it. Where are they? She's done it.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid thing to be.
Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dewey.
Zimbel was right. Zimbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault.
So weak. She should have known. But she shouldn't have.
Why doesn't she learn?
Well, she learns. She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost.
Where is she going?
What's she doing? She's letting it in. She's making light. She's making a home.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? She's going to get there.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Stop them! Stop the metal fight!
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. This time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain to trust you, as deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
She must listen to the shadow.
Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
She's done it before.
She'll do it again. How will she do it?
There must be a way.
We have to try.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight on. Final battle.
Get this song back.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow. Or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She can do it.
She can do it.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
You have come this far.
She can finally put it to rest.
What if she falls at the final hurdle?
She won't.
Then Hela will take both their souls.
She will defeat Hela. It's all for nothing.
If she doesn't save Dillian, her soul will be eternally damned.
No. You'll stay here forever.
Being tortured.
No. No. She'll stay here forever. She's stuck. Hela.
She will join Dillian.
To Senua.
The darkness will take her anyway.
She's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Die!
The path to Hela.
I can sense her.
Where is she going? She's getting closer to Hela.
Wait. What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We
I
die
don't
too.
Want to die.
I don't want to.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
Stop. I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she even going?
Stop her.
Why won't she stop? To die, she won't stop. Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain, that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Surrounded, Senua. Careful,
your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. Save you from yourself.
You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Norsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. To trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now.
Watch out.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Come on.
The gods in search of Dillian, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of the battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you. Watch out. Watch out.
you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from that darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story.